In 1992, I fled my home country of Bosnia and Herzegovina as a refugee and came to the US. Today, my family's thriving and integrating into American society by working, paying taxes, voting, and being active members of our community. But under the Trump administration, America is turning its back on refugees, despite the country's long bipartisan tradition of serving as a safe haven for the world's most vulnerable people. In addition to his efforts to slash foreign aid, President Trump has lowered the U.S. commitment to welcoming refugees to a record low of just 30,000, less than a third of the historic average goal. And shocking reports suggest that the administration might not admit a single refugee next year. As a result, refugees are being left stranded in desperate need of protection. But a new bill introduced in Congress would ensure the U.S. does its part to address nearly 26 million refugees who have fled violence and persecution around the world. It's called the Guaranteed Refugee Admissions Ceiling Enhancement Act, or the GRACE Act. The GRACE Act would ensure the U.S. admits at least 95,000 refugees each year. That would bring the U.S. refugee admissions goal back to where it was for decades since the program started in 1980. Refugees escaping from dire situations have a drive to rebuild their lives. Once they are given this opportunity, they go on to become our next teachers, engineers, politicians, labor leaders, business owners, neighbors, and friends. Help uphold America's legacy of welcome and stand with refugees today. Call your member of Congress and ask them to support the GRACE Act.